Hi friends, welcome to my channel Biswajit All Mighty English. Today we will discuss 10 important questions and answers on Alfred Lord Tennyson. Let's start. Alfred Lord Tennyson, 1809 to 1892. Question number 1. Tennyson belonged to that. The question is, to which historical age did Tennyson belong? It is a question. The answer is, Tennyson belong to the Victorian age. Next question. Question number 2. Poet Laureate of England. Tennyson was appointed the Poet Laureate of England after whom? It is a question. The answer is, Tennyson was appointed the Poet Laureate of England after Wordsworth. Next question. Question number 3. In memoriam Tennyson Mons. In memoriam Tennyson Mons, the death of dash. This is the question. The answer is, In memoriam Tennyson Mons, the death of Arthur Hallam. Next question. Question number 4. To complete In Memoriam. The question is, how many years did Tennyson take to complete the poem In Memoriam? It is the question. The answer is, Tennyson took 17 years to complete In Memoriam. Right? 17 years. Next question. Question number 5. Tennyson's Queen Mary is dash. It is the question. The answer is, Tennyson's Queen Mary is a drama. Drama. Next question. Question number 6. Maud is. Tennyson's Maud is dash. It is the question. The answer is, Tennyson's Maud is a monodrama. Monodrama. 7. The Cup is dash. The Cup is a drama written by Alfred Lord Tennyson. What type of drama is The Cup? It is the question. And the answer is, The Cup is a tragedy. Next question. Question number 8. Theme of Idylls of the King. The question is, what is the theme of Tennyson's Idylls of the King? It is the question. And the answer is, the theme of Tennyson's Idylls of the King is the story of King Arthur and his round table. Story of King Arthur and his round table. Next question. Question number 9. Which poem of Tennyson won him the Chancellor's Medal at Cambridge? It is the question. The answer is, Tennyson's poem Timbuktu won him the Chancellor's Medal at Cambridge. Timbuktu. TIMBUCTO. Next question. Question number 10. Tennyson's death simile. The question is, when Tennyson died, a copy of a Shakespeare's play was found lying under the cover of his bed. Which was that play? It is the question. And the answer is, when Tennyson died, a copy of a Shakespeare play was found lying under his bed. The play is Cymbeline. Cymbeline. Shakespeare's Cymbeline. Tennyson death and Cymbeline related. Shakespeare's Cymbeline. Now friends, I have to repeat all the questions and their answers. Alfred Lord Tennyson, 1809 to 1892. 1. Tennyson belonged to the Victorian age. 2. Poet laureate of England after Wordsworth. Tennyson became poet laureate of England after Wordsworth. In memoriam, Tennyson mourns the death of Arthur Hallam. 4. To complete in memoriam, how many years did Tennyson take to complete in memoriam? 17 years. Tennyson's Queen Mary is a drama. Tennyson's Maud is a monodrama. The Cup is a play written by Tennyson. What type of play is The Cup? It is a question. The answer is a tragedy. The Cup is a tragedy. 8. The theme of Idylls of the King. What is the theme of Idylls of the King? The story of King Arthur and his round table. Next, Chancellor's Medal at Cambridge. Which poem of Tennyson won him the Chancellor's Medal at Cambridge? Timbuktu. Next, for last question, Tennyson's death simile. Tennyson's death and simile is related because when Tennyson died, a copy of a Shakespeare play was found lying under the cover of his bed. Which was that play? That play is Cymbeline. Cymbeline. Now friends, I have completed my discussion. If you are satisfied with this discussion, you have to subscribe my channel and like, comment and share a lot. Thank you.